Kill urbexes. Stop. No one can hear you screaming here. That's comforting. Alright guys, so welcome back to another video. So right now I'm exploring So today I'm exploring an old trade school that's been left abandoned. It was given to me as a bit of a heads up by another explorer. So this place is actually set to be demolished soon. So I'm going to explore what's left and see if we can find some good stuff. Alright, see you soon. So right now this place is showing a fair bit of evidence of people squatting in here. So right now I really have to be mindful of where I'm going. Hopefully that'll make some people angry if I run into them. Thing is, this place is almost too quiet. That's interesting. Anyone home? Anyone home? It's hard to stay silent around here, because every step I take is just breaking some fragment of glass. Bit of a wonder how I haven't seen this place before. Actually, shout out to Jim's Urbex, who gave me the heads up for this place. He's a great guy and he makes some pretty stunning videos. Is that me? Does that look like an outprint of someone's body just slamming right into that? This place is getting nuts. Right. See, this has still got some juice. Maybe I'll just scare someone out. It's flat. No, nothing. is that? Oh, surely not. They actually made a skate ramp in here. There's actually a bit of strength to this. Yeah, right. Well, credit where it's due. Not bad, guys. Far out. There's a lot of deep thoughts going on here. Hello? Kill urbexes. Be more to the message. Yeah, maybe not. Kill urbexes. Stop. No one can hear you screaming here. That's comforting. That's not sus at all. Actually, that reminds me of something. So today I picked up some QR codes that link to my channel, and I saw another one. Yeah, right. But yeah, if you haven't already, please subscribe. There we go. Yeah. Well, that is some quality advertisement right there. Doesn't get much better than that. On the floor. In the middle of an abandoned building. But hey, you've got to start somewhere, right? This place goes on and on. Why would you want to go up there? Okay. They were here too. Not quite there yet. We'll get there. Maybe on the other side, down that way, maybe I'll see something that can get us up there. I wonder how long this place has been abandoned for. Looks like it's pretty much a dead end from around here. Let's see if we can get on the other side, this whole area that we haven't quite seen yet. Moldy carpet. That's some sick art. Hey, what am I doing? Like, it needs to be scannable instead of like all the way up here. Hello?
No cunts! Stop! You're a bunch of wankers!
Fuck that cunt! Let's go!
Fuck you! Oi, let's go, surely. Come on. Let's do those.